So is happening in the world. Yeah, you're for me, for Dr. Who.
Jesus loves you, run away. homosexual population. Des Moines, Iowa. Perfect fucking example. Take us around the Moines, do it. They ain't no goddamn good. You can't plan it. You sure as hell can't build anything on it. Government says it's due to pork farming. But I know it's the queers. They're the aliens. They're building land that's just for gay marshes. I swear to God. You know what, Stuart? I like you. You're not like the other people here in the show apartment. We all got guts and we won't have crooks. eyes go and watches me. The Cure staying in the hotel right across the street from me. Now we have to flashback a couple months. I'm sitting in a bar in LA, talking to a young lady. I don't want to say she wasn't right, but I actually convinced her that under those stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame was a dead star buried vertically under each one. I shit you not. And she said, she goes, I've lived here my whole life and I never knew that. So then she's like, what do you do? And this is like 20 years ago. I'm like, I'm a musician. She goes, you know, I'm not a groupie, but I only sleep with musicians. And I'm like, I'm pretty sure if I open up the dictionary that. But you know, now you gotta know who she slept with, right? You gotta ask, you gotta see who was any good, you know, that sort of thing. And then I'm always curious, I always say, now, who didn't you sleep with? Because this is the list I'm gonna be on, all right? Whether I want to or not, I'm gonna be on this list. So I say, who did you sleep with? And she says, no, I'd really love to sleep with Robert Smith. But Robert Smith is, he's got a lovely wife, he's in a committed relationship, he is totally monogamous, and this is great, okay? Robert Smith is a great guy. This is, you're really like Robert Smith at the end of the story. Let me tell you a little bit about the story, though. I tweeted this out a couple months ago, and a good friend of mine, after I tweeted the whole thing, said, you are such an asshole. So I don't come out well. I myself have been married for 20 years, so at this point in the story, Robert Smith and I are both good guys, okay? But she says to me, I even found out the name Robert Smith stays under when he stays in hotels. And she tells me, and it sticks in my head, it gets filed away for the future. So, I say, we know where he is, and I say, hey, I know what name he stays in and he stays in under hotels. And somebody, maybe Bobby Shea, we can blame him, he's not here, says, hey, do you want to meet Robert Smith? And the kid goes, yeah, sure, yeah. So, we say, all right, get in the car. We get in the car, and we're driving him there, right? And this kid goes, oh my God, he's changed my life so much. I mean, he's everything I do. I mean, I love his lyrics, he's fascinating. I hope I don't kill him, I can't wait to meet him. You caught that line in there, right? Before, I can't wait to, I hope I don't kill him. We were drunk, we didn't hear that, right? Didn't register. So I get to this hotel, and I come in, and the woman at the desk goes, I know you from somewhere. So I say, yeah, my name's Paul Westerberg, because I've not gone down for this. And she goes, that's who I thought you were. Not making the show. So I go, listen, my friend Robert Smith is here under this name. So she goes, oh yeah, here it is. I go, okay, so I take the kid to the elevator. I say, here's the room he's in. Good luck. I get back in the car, and we're all saying, this is great, the kid's gonna be his hero. We stop at a red light, everybody looks at each other and goes, I hope I don't kill him. Around 7:30 in the morning, my phone rings in the hotel. And it's our manager, he goes, Rodney, what did you do last night? And I'm thinking, probably a big list. I think I may have gotten married. It was a long night. He goes, Elektra just called. And they don't want to distribute your record because apparently, oh no, he's okay? Oh, I hate to see people fighting. Really, if you don't fight, I'll come and, no, it's all right, they're good. I'll come, I'll hang out with you, we'll drink, we'll get messed up. Just get along. And let me finish my story, it's a long-ass story. I'll tell it right to you. Okay, so, this is what happened, and you will love Robert Smith. The kid knocks on his door, I find out. Robert Smith opens the door, it's like 3 a.m, there's this crazy kid. He invites him in. He gives him tickets to the show that night. He gives him guitar picks, but still the kid won't leave. So finally, Robert Smith has to call security. And when security comes to get the kid, how'd you get up here? And the kid tells him who I am because Bobby Shea told him. So, what did we learn? Robert Smith, good guy. Me, asshole. Spend the rest of my life trying to ring the, I hope I don't kill him, kid, to Robert Smith's room. I hope to make it up to Robert Smith one day.
Maybe you will.
I could buy him something.
What could you buy him?
Probably buy him a car.
What kind of car do you think he'd like?
Probably like a pigeon.
Got my neck there. Don't let the fire fall. It's a barrel.
I burned down your front foot. Now I feel a little mad about throwing gas on your dad. But you know it's hard to quit. And besides, you started it. Well, I just bought a brand new light. You know, I just can't wait to use it. With a can of kerosene, it's not the one you can't refuse. Spoiler ads, especially multi-eater diamond rings. Maybe we could have some fun. Maybe we could run someone so good.
I'm We'll be right back. Daughter and his wife, he could not guess, waste not, what not.